Brock Bowling here in Spartanburg, South Carolina, the GB Hodge Center after USC Upstate's 10-point loss against Furman on a Saturday afternoon. I'm Brock Bowling. This is Coach Dave Dickerson. Coach, down 20 at the break, you outscore them by 10 in the second half. In what ways did your team play better?
Give credit to Furman, though. It's a very good team. You know, their starters are all averaging over double figures, and they're connected. They play a lot of minutes together. They have a lot of chemistry, and they play well today. And I told our guys, if you want to put this loss on someone, put it on me, because we were not ready to match their intensity. And we got to learn that.
Nick Alves, scoreless in the first half, 16 points all in the second half. He really got going. What got him going in the second half?
I think pride. You know, Nick is a good player. You know, he was out with the flu a week and a half ago and just got back. And he was late to film yesterday and didn't practice yesterday, but came back and stayed tough because he's a good kid. And I think it was pride. I think he's a good player. We need him to play well. And he came out and played really, really well in the second half. But the game was won in the first half. And obviously, you don't want to see that, but God, they played well. They shot the ball well, 9-for-17 from the three-point line, almost 60% from the field. So that means our defensive effort wasn't there, and we got to get that back.
Yeah, North Carolina Central coming in here on Wednesday night. Mm-hmm. In what ways can you use this momentum in the second half of today's game for Wednesday's game against the Eagles?
Well, we got to make sure that we come out on Monday when practice. We got to set each other on fire. We got to really make each other have a great practice, make each other play harder, make each other compete harder. And, you know, we have some great kids on our team, but we just didn't play at the level we need to play to beat Furman. Now, this level of play would have beaten a lot of teams, but I just don't know to beat a good team like Furman. It just wasn't there today.
Thank you for the time, and good luck on Wednesday night.
Thank you. Looking forward to it, Brock. Thank you.